Here's one other view looking back at the rFactor F178 mod at the Heartland Park, Topeka. Here we go.